10 foods you should eat for stress and anxiety relief. Healthy eating? Who has the time these days when you're loaded with deadlines and schedules? Well, lucky for us, there is a very simple way of combating stress and anxiety, and that is by incorporating certain stress-busting foods in your daily meal. Avocado and milk, for starters, are two great examples of foods you should eat to relieve your tension. These two, and many more, are coming up in this video, so make sure to stick around until the very last minute. 1. Sweet potatoes. Cortisol is a stress hormone that's tightly regulated. Even still, chronic stress can result in inflammation, pain, and other negative effects. Eating sweet potatoes is one way to solve this. They're rich in vitamin C and potassium that are important for stress response. 2. Eggs. Dubbed as nature's multivitamin, eggs are highly regarded for their nurturing profile. They're loaded with minerals, antioxidants, vitamins, and amino acids necessary for a healthy stress response. In addition, they contain high amounts of choline, a nutrient that may protect you against stress.
Enjoying the video so far? Show some support and hit that like button.
3. Avocado. Having regular portions of avocado can help shut down stress eating. That's because avocado is a super filling fruit that makes you feel more satisfied. But the best part is that it offers omega-3 fatty acids, which are known to reduce stress and anxiety, improve mood, and enhance concentration. 4. Fatty fish. In addition to omega-3 fats, vitamin D is also a stress-reducing nutrient. Luckily, it's present in many foods, including fatty fish such as salmon, sardines, mackerel, and herring. Moreover, omega-3s are essential for brain health and mood, while vitamin D plays a critical role in mental health. 5. Matcha powder. Rich in L-theanine, a known protein amino acid that boosts powerful stress-relieving properties, matcha powder is many health enthusiasts' favorite. The green tea powder is a better source of L-theanine than other types of green tea. And since matcha is made with green tea leaves grown in shade, it increases the content of certain compounds, including L-theanine. 6. Milk. Fortified milk is a great source of vitamin D, a nutrient that's known to boost happiness. According to studies, reduced levels of vitamin D are associated with an increased risk of panic and depression. Thus, with its calcium and vitamin D content, drinking milk will help relax your muscles and stabilize your mood. 7. Nuts. Do you feel like going nuts from stress? Try eating nuts. Nuts are stuffed with nutrients, including B vitamins and healthy fatty acids. Studies reveal that B vitamins are an important part of a healthy diet, and more importantly, they help reduce stress. Just don't go beyond a handful a day to avoid excess calories. 8. Dark chocolate. A regular and moderate indulgence of dark chocolate may also regulate stress and anxiety. Dark chocolate is rich in antioxidants, which lowers stress hormones, including cortisol. Furthermore, eating dark chocolate creates a sense of euphoria, helping reduce stress. 9. Oatmeal. Carb lovers, rejoice! Based on a study, carbohydrates can stimulate the production of serotonin, a brain chemical that's regulated by certain antidepressants. Just be sure to go for complex carbs, so it won't cause a spike in blood glucose. 10. Yogurt. Did you know that gut bacteria can also be a stress contributor? As a result, stress can inflame gastrointestinal symptoms. Consuming probiotics in yogurt may help you regulate stress and anxiety better. If you can only choose one food to eat every day to help reduce your stress and anxiety, which is it? Also, let us know what other thoughts you have about this video below.
If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel. Here are two more videos you should check out. Both of them will definitely help you reach your goals.